cute little baby Diego. Isn't it nice he'll be joining us for breakfast?
It wouldn't be breakfast without him.
Especially since his daddy wiped out half our pack and wears our skin to keep warm. An eye for an eye, don't you think?
Let's show that human what happens when he messes with sabers.
Alert the troops. We attack at dawn. And Diego, bring me that baby. Alive. If I'm gonna enjoy my revenge, I want it to be fresh.
I'm wiped out.
That's your shelter?
Hey, you're a big guy. You got a lot of wood. I'm a little guy.
You got half a stick.
Yeah, but with my little stick and my highly evolved brain, I shall create fire.
Fascinating.
We'll see if brains triumph over brawn tonight. Now, won't we?
Hey, I think I saw a spark.
Any chance I could squeeze in there with you, Manny, old pal?
Oh, isn't there someone else you can annoy? Friends? Family? Poisonous reptiles?
My family abandoned me. They just kinda migrated without me.
You should see what they did last year.
You know what I mean? They woke up early and then they quietly tied my hands and feet and they gagged me with a field mouse and barricaded the cave door and covered their tracks, went to water so I'd lose their scent and who needs them anyway? So what about you? You have family? Okay, you're tired, I see. Well, we'll talk more in the morning.
Ow! 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 Manfred? Manfred! Could you scooch over a drop? Oh, come on! Nobody falls asleep that fast! Manny!
Oh, yeah.